Yeah, we did one run just to practice, and now we wait for them to respawn, and then nightmares on the way with troops.
So yes, with troops.
You're going from Nalchik airbase or what?
No, we took off from
Makeup.
Yep.
No, you take off Makeup, but the objective is Nalchik airfield. Is that correct?
No, Nalchik FARP.
Okay, where is that? The one
Nalchik FARP is in Gulf Juliet 35. Are you in an 18?
Say what?
In what plane are you?
Flanker.
Oh, flanker. Yeah, it's Gulf Juliet 35.
Yeah, we're gonna cap around between Makeup and the Mineral Body.
Okay, scout landing on left.
Okay, landing up on with you too.
30 kilometers.
From Makeup, that's heading 116.
Okay, sign on your goal.
Skunk rolling, 95% RPM.
Okay guys, you're gonna hit them.
Yes, affirmative.
Skunk turning right for 090 now.
They're not all repaired yet.
Nope.
Or maybe they just spawn new ones. Looks like it. Alright. Breaking orbit.
Breaking right, you break left.
I go a little lower. Okay, breaking right now.
Tele Vulcan 34284. Rifle?
I'm on your left wing.
Rifle. Are you going left or right?
Right.
Okay, I went also right, I go left.
Rolling out 090, climbing for 6,000.
Up. Intensive. A little too close.
Rifle. Breaking left defensive. Splash. Tally Vulcan 34370, sorry. Rifle?
Rifle. Have a race. Wonder if it's the same one. Yay!
Ah, Yeah, I was far. I was further away, probably.
Was that the last wagon? Wagon?
Let's see.
The two trucks.
Going guns on the two trucks.
I see three trucks.
Where?
No, it's actually not a truck, it's a BMP or something.
Okay. I'm not getting shot at, so...
Okay, well, I go for that BMP then.
Leveling out at 6,000.
It's not even a BMP because it would have shot at me. I think.
Okay, what is it? Striker?
Probably.
Rifle. We'll see.
It's gone throttling back to 90% RPM.
Yeah, I'll leave the trucks for you.
Okay.
Oh, AAV. Alright.
Well, yeah.
Whatever category that is.
I got a 15th RWR contact, yes. 7 o'clock.
Affirm. Right, let's kill the last two trucks.
Inbound hut.
Okay, we are available with hangars, we're on the air, just call it if you need help.
Yes, you can, there are half spot from F-15.
Come again?
Come to the FARP, Dimitris.
Okay. Come.
Golf Juliet 3-5.
That's on Nautzik, right?
East, west of Nautzik.
West of Nautzik, okay. Okay, let's go. Pull west up, of pull up. We need to cap there.
Cap.
Guns, guns, guns. Forgot to say that. One down, two down.
Okay, I see another one.
Alright.
Guns, guns, guns.
I count seven smokes.
There you go.
There you go.
No, that's not us. No, that's not us. Alright, let's search.
Nails by 3 o'clock, 100 kilometers level.
I have visual with the FARP.
Yeah, hold your distance. I don't think there's anything armed left, but just in case.
Something is still alive down there, but it's not anti-air. It's not anti-air, so...
Okay, I'm waiting north of the city.
Copy. Oh, my cop. No, never mind. It's not us. Damn it. Got excited.
Activity south of Makeup, is that correct?
Correct.
That's what the trigger says.
Up, eyes, I believe. One second. Confirming... Never mind. Maybe someone spawned right in the last guy, so we can see him.
I don't think so, but I'm gonna do a low pass and see if I can spot anything.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
I don't see anything and nothing shooting at me, so... I would guess you could... Sorry?
Yeah, I don't understand it. I don't see anything either.
Nightmare, come inbound and land.
Okay.
Altitude, altitude.
5 kilometers level. I'm about 3 kilometers north of the farm.
Okay.
Yeah, do you see that on the arrow, on the arc?
Strobe, right 1 o'clock. 90 kilometers level.
Maybe we should go check it.
Friendlies south of Mako.
Yes, three of us. One Huey, two A-10s.
What's your position?
I am Golf Juliet 344526.
Okay,
at 4000.
Okay, anyone south of Mako? Anyone having music on?
Nope.
Okay, Stan, let's go check that download.
Yeah, I'm turning right for 120 now. Climbing for 7,000. Gonna throttle up 95.
Okay, I'm approaching the FARP. All good right now.
I see you.
Skunk, turn on thermals and check this out. You need to see this.
Say again?
Turn on your electro-optical system and you will see some contact. That's right, and we have another bandit at 130 at 5000 meters.
Fox 1. Bandit at 5000, bearing 130. Cranking left.
Cranking right, Fox 1 on the sky.
Fox 1.
I'm engaged defensive. Going defensive.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Nice.
Good job.
Okay, guys, do you want? Do you have time to go for a Vody?
Negative, sir. I'm being off you.
No, to play, have you got time to play? Go back to the airfield and go to recapture the body.
I don't. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I have to work in the next few hours.
Where's the Huey? I can't see you, Nightmare.
He's next to the FARP.
Pull up!
East.
Oh, so shit!
The FARP platform.
Altitude.
Oh, was.
I just got visual when I heard my pull up signal and realized that I'm running into a mountain. Okay, I visual.
Skyway, hit me, you're on your own.
It's taking off right now.
World RTB.
Nightmare, you get the coordinates for the next FARP or whatever we want to take.
I think that the best now is to recapture the Vody.
What is that?
This is in the Lima Papa 49 grid.
Be advised, bandit at 50 kilometers west of Mako.
Is about east of Makeup, about just a moment, 130 nautical miles.
Altitude.
North of Nazlik. Northwest.
Spike.
111.
But in Vody we will need one frog foot.
Ναι, να πάρουμε αρχιτικό πάλι.
Just, περίμενε. We have can any Alpha 10 to go to Vody to destroy the tanks there? Is someone that will stay to play and want to go to Vody? Well, you will leave or will you stay?
I RTB and then I have to call it a night. For now, I leave.
Morning.
Okay.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, thanks for the help. Anyway, Arc Lighting, you will stay or you will leave?
I'll stay a little bit longer, but I'll have to go soon too.
Okay, can you have a navigation to the Vody from Makeup to drop the tanks?
If you give me the coordinates, I'll go there and see what I can do.
Okay, thank you, sir. Dimitris, take the front foot and go for a Vody to ship.
Okay.
What was that? Lima, Papa, 39.
The coordinates for the Vody is 38 Tango. Lima, Papa, 467. Niner, 8, Niner.
Lima Papa, 47?
Lima Papa, 4, 6, 7.
4, 6, 7?
Yes, Niner, 8, Niner.
Altitude.
Gotcha.
Ναι, να πω στα ΚΑΠ, τα δικά μας έχουμε 37 γιατί να κάνουμε ΚΑΠ
για το Vody.
Σωστό, να έρθουν για το Vody. Αλλά πρέπει πρώτα να κάνεις σύνδεση, μην τα φάμε.
I am 55 nautical miles away, on the way.
Okay.
Again, you have enemy at 50 kilometers west of Makeup.
Copy.
Okay,
altitude.
Take off from FARP to go to Vody.
Κοσπεντέρα, πού να πάρω εγώ?
Από το Makeup.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up! Pull up!
After that I'll have to RTB or refuel somewhere. There are no tankers in the game right now, are there?
No, no, no tankers.
Ah, shit. Yeah, okay, never mind. By the way, 15 nautical and RWR is clean.
Night all of the μου λέει να το περιμένω ρε και δεν είναι στην φύση.
Ωραία, περίμενε. Με τι είναι αυτός?
Με 25, αλλά τώρα ποιος δεν ξέρει, θέλω να μην κάνω το σύντ.
Εσύ μπορεί να πάρεις α10.
Εγώ?
Ναι.
Μπορώ, ναι.
Άμα είναι συνεννοηθείτε να πάρει ο ένας σύντ και ο άλλος να κάνει με α10 target.
Okay. Guys, check now, am I talking to all the people? Am I texting to all the people?
Just
or it's breaking now?
Just unclick in the left side, the all.
Yeah, I did it.
Okay. Click right control, no, right alt, I believe, right alt and M. Not sure if that's default. So.
What?
I think there's right control M and alt M, right, for like all and friendly.
Yeah, tab, it's tab for me. If you wanna, ooh, shit, mud spike, 3 o'clock.
Depends.
I got an F11. Missile launch, missile launch.
Πάρα το make-up, είτε. Πάρε Maverick και πάρε κανένα δυο CPU 12-άρες.
Okay. Δεν βλέπω να έχει το make-up αλλά 12 όμως.
Έχει ρε.
Περίμενε τώρα ψάχνω αυτό.
Απογειώθηκα εγώ προηγουμένως.
Raygun again?
Body spike.
Okay, you're at 7000.
Yeah, I can do.
Yes, maybe it's a Kiki Coco Morphe, like that sound.
Engage defensive.
Take him up, run up.
Pull up, pull up.
Night, I think. Nightmare, I think we've got a fighter around the makeup. It's an enemy fighter.
Δεν έχουμε κάποιον. Έχουμε τόσο κο... Skunk, where are you?
Currently south of Krasnodar, heading east for makeup.
Okay, okay. Please speed up. And it's an enemy fighter over makeup. And if you don't have enough fuel after that,
land on Makeup and refuel there. Just check around the Makeup for enemy fighters and...
There is still an SA-11, active SA-11 site at Makeup. I just tried to dodge a lot of missiles he shot at me and trying to locate it to kill it. I will probably be finding it in the next 10 minutes.
Break, I got one strobe 50 kilometers south of Makeup.
Affirmative.
There was a second strobe, but that's probably friendly.
Not that F-15 one.
I'm currently 5,000 altitude southwest of Makeup. I mean Vody.
You're in a flanker?
Nope, A-10.
Okay. Okay, I'm about 100 kilometers west of Makeup, heading east. Picking up two strobes now.
I'm about 10 minutes out from Makeup. How many friendlies are there?
Nope. One just got shot down.
I'm in a flanker about 80 kilometers west of Makeup.
Roger.
Yeah, it's confirmed we've got enemy fighter patrolling around the Makeup.
Not good, I'm about to land.
Okay, the two strobes I'm picking up, they're coming from direction Sochi.
I can confirm I got a spike from my position from Sochi.
Okay, I got two strobes. One strobe is 50 kilometers northwest of Sochi. Okay, one bandit, hot on me.
Pull up! Pull up!
The bandits are contrailing. Fox one. Fox two. Splash bandit.
Nice.
Good job.
There's another bandit out there. I'm heading back west.
Rifle. Rifle.
Okay, be advised, one bandit F-15, about 80 kilometers south of Maykop, between Maykop and Sochi.
Okay,
I'm heading for Maykop to Rion.
Okay, sir. I'm 90 kilometers from Vody.
Okay, I'm taking off from Maykop now.
Three times splash under
for this fighter.
Yes, A11s.
There's a fighter around Maykop.
I'm coming in for from the northwest to Sochi, and I see two strokes.
Expect one enemy bandit about 50 kilometers southwest of Sochi. Ah, cancel that. Southwest of Maykop. Bandit,
yeah.
50 kilometers southwest of Maykop.
Rifle.
Well done, Ugly.
The SAM sites are eliminated at Vody.
Okay. So guys, we are going for CAS in Vody. Speed up please, I'm only 75 kilometers from Vody with a Huey.
Oh, be advised, we get the friendly MiG-23s around the makeup, so we're gonna be safe.
I'm starting work on the Vulcans. GBU drops, so don't expect fast solutions, but slow and steady. I will, however, probably need a few caps. If you're done there, because I saw a few F-15 RWR spikes or contact pop-ups, and I think they will come here, or one at least, which is one more than I need.
Skunk, Su-27, I'll be available for tasking in like 10 minutes.
Copy, roger.
Roger that.
Наблюдаю воздушную цель от ориентира 001. Удаление 100 полсотни на 700.
Skunk, I'm inbound to land and make runway 22.
Was a pleasure. Have a good night, gentlemen.
Good night.
Bye, well, see ya.
A good day or wherever you are.
So, yeah.
So you. Bye.
Pick up. Mud spike. Ten seconds. Splash. It doesn't say, the server doesn't say what I use to kill something with.
Yeah,
is that intentional? So it's basically, you don't know what happens. Because, I don't know, I just realized that, right, like 2 minutes ago. So it's not a setting that you can set in the server options, but it's a bug. Is it?
I think you can attach that it's on the options of the server.
Okay.
But I'm not so sure.
Pickle on Abrams tank.
Skunk on final, make up runway 22.
Okay, Skunk, as soon as you're ready for takeoff again, and of course armed, come and cap around the Vody so we can capture it.
Okay, I'm 60 kilometers with you west of Vody.
I'm at 14,000 over Vody.
Fox 2
on
bandit.
7-3, I think. Wait a second. 7-3-13 is my group UID. Shit.
Okay.
I got a F-15 right in my back. I'm going down. And by the way, splash on the Vulcan.
What was the bandit last position?
Right above Vody. About 10,000. Heading heading north.